Today's headlines. Top 10 news you don't want to miss. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with the latest news.
NYC Democratic mayoral primary to proceed to ranked choice counting after no candidate wins majority outright. CNN projects the New York City Democratic mayoral primary winner will be determined using ranked choice voting tabulation, CNN projected on Tuesday night.
Recap: Suns take a 2-0 series lead after a miraculous Deandre Ayton game winner to beat the Clippers, 104-103. The Suns will head to Los Angeles feeling great.
Wall Street giant Morgan Stanley to bar unvaccinated staff last week. Morgan Stanley's chief executive told workers, if you can eat out, you can go to the office.
Buffalo's Walton on verge of becoming first big city socialist mayor in 60 years. It would be a stunning loss for one of the most prominent figures in New York's Democratic establishment.
Below deck sailing yacht, S. Donnie Soares and Jean-Luc Cerzolino air out their baby drama during part two of the Below Deck Sailing Yacht reunion. Donnie Soares and Jean-Luc Cerzolino discussed their baby drama, including the status of a
defense secretary says he'll support removing sexual offense cases from commanders. Lloyd Austin endorses removing the prosecution of sexual assaults and related crimes from the military chain of command, a shift that runs against the Pentagon's position.
Vanessa Bryant, others agree to settle with helicopter company in Kobe Bryant crash. The widow of NBA legend Kobe Bryant, as well as family members of others who died in the 2020 helicopter crash, have agreed to settle a lawsuit with the helicopter operator and others.
Bitcoin falls below $30,000 after China's crackdown. Everything you need to know. Ethereum and Dogecoin also dropped significantly.
New Zealand is on edge after an Australian traveler tests positive. New Zealand had no community transmission of the coronavirus for nearly 4 months but stepped up protective measures after a weekend visitor was found to be infected.
Nicki Minaj calls on Michael B. Jordan to rename his rum brand with ties to Caribbean culture after recently celebrating the launch of his new liquor brand. Michael B. Jordan was accused of appropriating Caribbean culture by naming the product Jouvert.